What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Toxic back with another one. We here watching or reacting to some more Juice WRLD. I just recorded my reaction to Yaya, and I don't remember what the other song I recorded was, because I actually forgot to read it. Or I didn't forget, but I was so into the song that I forgot what it was called. Excuse me for that. But make sure you guys go check those out. Make sure you guys go onto my page. And if you see any reactions, any videos that interest you that you haven't seen, make sure you guys go over there, hit the like on there. So yeah, make sure you guys do drop a comment down below on this video of what your favorite song on this album was. I'll be checking that out. Make sure you guys do follow me on Twitch, is LilToxic626, and on Instagram, Toxic_626. I'm probably going to be releasing these back-to-back, so I'm probably going to release Yaya right now. I'll probably release the other song tomorrow, and then this song the day after that. So this one probably going to go up on Sunday. Yeah, it'll probably go up on Sunday. If anything, I might skip Sunday and do Monday instead. But we'll see what goes down with the other videos. If the other videos seem like they're doing really good, I'll probably upload it. If they're slower, then I'll probably give them time to grow a little bit, and then I'll upload again. But yeah, make sure you guys, if you guys like these reaction videos, that you guys do hit that subscribe button, because 80% of you guys are not subscribed. So all you guys got to do is swipe up on your screen. Do it real quick. If you guys got me right on the side view, full view. Slide up real quick. You see all those videos down there? Now go up a little bit. You see that little subscribe button right up there? Hit that. If it doesn't say subscribed, hit it. If it says subscribe, hit that button. Join the Toxic Army. We out here. Well, let's get this started. We're gonna start reacting to this song. Let's do it. There's no video, so it kind of does suck that there's nothing to watch, but you guys can vibe out with me. Let's do it.
Oh my god.
Really quick before it starts, no disrespect to Juice pausing this song while he's singing, but if I have something to say, I'm gonna pause it to say it. Plus, if I play the whole song without stopping it, this video will probably get taken down, because it'll be like if I'm technically copying over the song, and it wouldn't technically be a reaction, because I'm not doing no reactions to it. That's why I made myself a little bit bigger in this one, because there is no video, so might as well be, you know, bigger picture, but I don't want to cover my boy, you know what I mean? He's the main focus point right now. We're reacting to his beast-ass music. That's what we're doing. Let's get to it.
Bonnie.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing, all about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, no, I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me flying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Eyes red, high and crying. None of pain while oxygen Dior, yeah, pricey. Shoes like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis.
Damn. If you guys didn't see my older video, I went on this whole rant about my feelings about Juice and everything like that. So if you guys haven't, I don't want to go through it again for this video. Some of you guys might have come from that video. So if you guys haven't seen my full breakdown of what I feel and everything like that about this dude, make sure you guys go check that out. But quick recap of it is what I said. This man is crazy with the music, man. He's so good. He's so talented. Gone way too soon, man. He was gonna change music. He was making so many good songs, and now he doesn't. So hopefully, if anything, he has a couple of them saved up like a lot of people do, and they can release those slowly so we can still have new music from him. Even though obviously his legend will never die. Like, he's like I said in the other video, long live Juice WRLD. His music will live on forever, and it's one of those things that I don't think will ever die out. His music will stay there forever, just like Lil Peep, just like X. I don't think none of their musics will die. These were three legends in the making that are still pretty much considered legends, because they would have been if they would have kept going. You know what I mean? Like, to the people that listen to them, they are considered legends. And they are. In our hearts, you know what I mean? In the music industry and everything like that, these were people that were gonna change music, make it more of anybody can do it. Not in the bad way, but like inspirationally, you know what I mean? Because a lot of these dudes that made it here to this point, they didn't have shit, you know what I mean? Not like a lot of other people that were already kind of in some kind of business where they kind of had some money on them already. If you know what I'm talking about, then you do. If you don't, oh well. But yeah, these three guys were like inspirational, you know what I mean? They helped a lot of people through their tough times and stuff like that. So it just sucks that they were all taken too early. Yeah, but at least we still got their music and videos of them, you know what I mean? So this is just great. I fucking love all his songs, so this is just
double V icy wedding ring, better things, better half wifey, only things numbing me from this hard life. Devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chillin' in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. I'm waiting, waiting, waiting. Sitting up, waiting, waiting, waiting. Contemplating, my heart racing. Feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. Ain't no coming down, ain't no coming down. Why? My anxiety bring me down, that's the fucking downside. It's like every time I ball, I just end up offside.
Yo, I felt that line, bro. I felt that little piece right there. Damn. I felt that shit. I felt that shit. I don't know if you guys did, but I felt that shit. I'm tuning into my artist side right now, so. And, you know, so I felt that shit. Like, damn.
Mine goes dim tonight. Will I be alright? Let me guess, no answer. The devil and my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
Wow. I can already tell you one thing is just from the two songs I've heard. Because I didn't want to listen to this album before reacting to the two main songs that were on the trending thing. As of the time of me making these, this was number 4 trending music. And the other one I reacted to with Polo G and stuff, that one was Son of a Bitch. It was still bright enough, but I don't like that lighting. So it was number three. Yeah, number three. And this is, no, that was number two, and this is number four. So as of the time of right now, because earlier when I reacted to this one was number three. So it kind of dropped one, but it's all right. I'm gonna bring my boy back up. So go watch this. Bring him back up on that shit, okay? We're gonna get him to number one. Yeah. I already know this album just from the two songs I reacted to. This album is gonna be one that I listen to a lot. It's kinda gonna be like a Love Letter to You 4 from Trippie Redd. I was bumping that thing in my car. This is when I had my older car. I was bumping that. I think it came out on my birthday or before, a day before my birthday or two. It came out around my birthday, and that day I was just, I went to go to this vape shop because I had to get stuff for my vape. I don't vape anymore, but I had to go get stuff for it, some juice and stuff for my birthday. I decided to go buy myself a bottle of juice, and the whole time I just had it playing so loud, man. It was like when the people drive by your house and you can hear the lyrics. That's how loud I had it, right? I was just feeling it so hard. And I know this is going to be an album I do that with too. This is for sure going to be something I just play for nonstop for like a month or so. And then I still listen to it, but not as much as I used to, obviously. You know what I mean? But this is going to be a song that I listen to a lot for sure. Even after I outplayed the album so many times. Because this is going to be one of those albums I do that with. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought of the album. Remember to comment down below what your favorite song of the album is. Make sure you guys drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. Follow me on Twitch, LilToxic626. I'm going to be streaming on there a lot more often now. So make sure you guys go follow me up over there. And go on my page on my channel right here. Any of those videos that you didn't see, make sure you guys go watch them. Drop a like on those too. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.